Hi, what's up you guys? Welcome back to another vlog. Welcome back to another chill session with me. I am at, it is like what, quarter to three in the night, and I'm just like sitting here chilling, watching a lot of YouTube videos on how to film YouTube videos. I feel like I'm back again. Jahan shuru kiya tha 3 saal pehle, matlab I'm back at that pace, and I was just feeling so weird trying to figure everything out on my own. It's just been such a learning curve. Honestly, if you're new here and if you don't know me, then hi, I'm Sarah. I make beauty and lifestyle content here on YouTube, and my vlogs are like damn chill. So if you just want to like come hang out, chill with me, grab a snack, you can do that. So yeah, if you know and if you watched one of my recent videos, you know that I've upgraded my filming setup by getting a light. Getting a light was very important for me, because for me it's very difficult to try to get that little time in the afternoon to shoot a video. Something I always did only on weekends with college, because weekdays I used to be in college in the afternoon times and couldn't really film, and on the weekends, and which is why I've only uploaded one video a week for the longest time, for like 2 years. Till this lockdown, I've only uploaded like one video a week. I never did more than that because I didn't have that kind of time. But abhi, I have a lot of time. I have time to figure things out. And this light, you guys, it is very strong. It is very different. It is something that I or any of my friends have not used before. And I don't have a lot of photographer, videographer friends to try to figure things out. So I'm trying to get in touch with people, trying to figure everything out myself by watching a lot of videos. Like, I'm binge watching content videos. So the camera I use is the Canon G7X Mark II. It's a vlogging camera, and this is what I use for everything. I use it for my vlogs, I use it for filming my beauty content, and it's a very portable point and shoot camera. And I know it has a lot of settings, there is a lot I can play around with it, but I never really had the time to do that. So I just put this camera in auto mode the very first day and started recording, and did not really, you know, like take the effort basically to learn things, because one, I hate technology related stuff, and two, I wasn't really interested or had the time, because hello, I study most of the times. So yeah, now that I'm not like studying or doing anything else, I thought I would really, like, you know, put everything that I have mentally to make this work perfectly right. So a lot of my videos now, at least till the end of August, I'm aiming to like get perfect by September. I can't call myself perfect, because then I'll just like lose all hope to grow, but at least like till August end, I'm hoping to get like serious good quality content out again. Natural light was really beautiful, and I know everyone keeps telling me that your videos looked just fine before, why did you need to do that? I know as a viewer, you all found it like beautiful before, because it was natural and it was filtered and it was just one light. What happens is, with as a creator, is that I struggle to try to balance that afternoon time, you know, like only dupair ko I can shoot, even if I want to sleep or even if I'm sick. And if it's not raining, I just feel guilty when I don't shoot, and if it's like not raining and I'm not shooting, I feel like shit, I wasted a good day. Or like, you know, if like people are watching TV in my house, or like talking on the phone, even that does come in the camera. The camera mic picks up everything, and then I have to tell them, you know, don't talk, don't do this, don't wash bartan. Like, it's like a mess in the house. The entire house has to like sit shush because I'm recording a video. So that's why I want to get the light to start like shooting at night time, because these are like real life creator struggles that really don't, like, you can't see it. Of course you can't see it, you don't know it. I understand, like, from the other side, I also never really saw all this. But yeah, I'm currently struggling at 2 o'clock, at 3 o'clock in the night. I want to start this vlog right now, because I was like, chalo, I don't have anybody to talk to, so I'll talk to you all my friends are sleeping. My sleep schedule is so messed up, you guys. It's so messed up. It's bad, okay? It's like, I sleep at 4 o'clock, I wake up at 11 o'clock. Neend hi nahi aati hai, yaar. Thak hi nahi raha, matlab. Just leave it in the comments. कौन है जो सो रहा है टाइम पे? क्या कर रहे हो तुम टाइम पे सोने? जरा मुझे बताओ, मुझे जानना है. I work out, I eat healthy, आई वर्क द एंटायर डे बट आई एम नॉट गेटिंग एज टायर्ड एज आई डिड बिफोर. पहले मैं इतनी थक जाती थी ना कि बस बेड पे पड़ते के साथ सो जाती थी, और अब थकान ही नहीं हो रही है. मतलब रात को भी कोई मुझे बोले कि चलो बाहर जाते हैं, आई विल गो, बट आई नो यू कांट इवन गो आउट. सो संडे आई हैव अ फ्रेंड कमिंग एंड हेल्पिंग मी आउट विद द लाइट सेटअप एंड एवरीथिंग. आई होप ही डजंट डिच मी. इफ ही डिचेज मी आई विल हैव टू फिगर एवरीथिंग आउट माई सेल्फ. सो दैट्स वाई आई एम प्रिपेयरिंग माई सेल्फ फॉर बींग डिच्ड, बट ऑल्सो होपिंग, रियली होपिंग दैट ही कम्स हेल्प्स मी आउट. सो या हियर्स होपिंग एंड हियर्स टू अ लॉट ऑफ लर्निंग.
Good morning, baby.
Hi, you guys. Good morning, good afternoon. It is 2 o'clock in the afternoon. So, subah to definitely nahi ho rahi hai. But then what do you expect? I went to sleep at 5 o'clock, guys. Like 5 baje subah neend aayi hai mujhe. I don't know what is wrong with me. Vlog khatam karne ke baad 3 o'clock I went to sleep. I switched off my phone, the laptop, everything, and I was tossing and turning in bed till 5 a.m. So there is something seriously wrong with me. I need to get myself checked because I am not getting sleep. And even if I get sleep at 5 o'clock, I'm not like sleeping very sound. It's like the achhi neend nahi aa rahi hai. I'm getting a lot of thoughts and stuff. I don't know what's wrong with me. Anyway, we are starting the day on a positive note. It is 2 o'clock. I'm done with breakfast. I'm done with the bath. I'm done with taking Fudge for his walk. And it is pretty late. What I hate about waking up late is like, din shuru karo tab tak aata din khatam ho jata hai. So, 2 baj rahe hai. I'm gonna quickly share my morning skincare routine with you all and talk to you all about the plans for the day. I didn't make a to-do list. I always do that before I go to sleep. I just at least make a to-do list, not a timetable, कि हाँ हाँ ये 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 सब करना है. So starting with, I have already washed my face using the Dermaweave Hydra Cleanser. You know how I am about skincare. Like I stick to a routine and I just stick to it. But now I'm being sent so much PR and I need to try and test stuff out because I realize that I do and I have to share it on YouTube. Whatever works, whatever doesn't work, how things are and stuff like that. So I've been doing so much research on ingredients because aajkal ki skincare items are not like aisa, you know, पहले जैसे होते थे ना खाली नीम ये वो डाल के. अभी इट्स लाइक विटामिन सी एंड AHA एंड BHA. तो आई हैव बीन डूइंग सो मच रिसर्च सो आई नो व्हाट आई एम अप्लाइंग ऑन माय स्किन एंड व्हाट आई एडवाइस टू अप्लाई. सो व्हेनेवर आई मेक अ स्किन केयर वीडियो इट्स नेवर लाइक ऑफ द बैक के चलो आज कुछ नहीं है तो स्किन केयर वीडियो बनाते. आई डू अ लॉट ऑफ रिसर्च. लाइक ऑल माई नोटबुक्स आर फिल्ड विद नोट्स आई हैव मेड अबाउट एवरी स्किन केयर प्रोडक्ट इंग्रीडियंट हाउ आई सपोज टू यूज इट and stuff like that. I read up a lot on that before I make a video and tell you all stuff. So anyway, this is the face wash I'm currently using in the morning time. This one really cleanses the pores really well. It has lactic acid, so it does like take away all the excess sebum and all the excess oils and cleanses my pores really well. So after using that face wash, I have started incorporating vitamin C in my morning routine. Now usually, I did mention in my last skincare video that vitamin C, baby, vitamin C na, my dermatologist told me only to use in the evenings because vitamin C is photosensitive. It does get deactivated by the sun. It feels like I'm making a full-blown skincare routine video here, but I've spoken to a lot of more dermatologists. I also spoke to Dr. Anish Shade from Dr. Shades and he was telling me that vitamin C and sunscreen is a very strong, potent shield on your face. It like just protects your skin from everything, all the UV damage. Hello Fudge, this is not for you to play with. This Fudge now, all my tubes, every skincare packaging, everything, he just destroys it. So anyway, I'm using the Pure by Priyanka Myoho vitamin C serum. I've been testing it out since over 2 weeks now. And you guys, this is the good stuff. It has 15% vitamin C. It's very strong, very potent, and a very stable form of vitamin C. I got their package like 3 weeks back and constantly, tabhi se, I'm just using this in the morning time with my sunscreen, which is also from the same company. And I do have a affiliate code with Pure by Priyanka. I think it's Sara10. I'm not very sure. I think it's Sara10. So I'm just going to leave it on the screen as well. So if you're shopping from their website and you use my code, you'll get a discount. You'll be able to save some money. I've been trying out so much Indian skincare because I get a lot of requests to do like made in India skincare products. And I know the Indian skincare game is at its best right now. So I want to like involve myself in it. So this is like me trying really hard to involve myself in it. Next, for moisturizer, I use the Nutriderm Vitamin E Moisturizing Lotion, Vitamin C and Vitamin E. Saath mein mila ke, it's a potent antioxidant, and then after you put sunscreen and really like protect your skin from all the UV damage, working really well for me. And this moisturizer is great for daytime because it very quickly sinks into your skin. I always say this about this one. Just massaging it into my skin. My hair Haan, so I was saying aaj ka plan kya hai. So, 4 baje I do have YouTube Next Up session. Usse pehle I wanted to do like play around with camera settings. Raat ko I was watching a lot of videos about camera settings and stuff. So I was thinking I'll like try some camera settings and stuff. But I don't think I'll have the time because right now I need to go out. I want to go to my friend's house and get a yoga mat. I lent my yoga mat to her before the lockdown and everything, and then she flew off to Australia and that's just lying in her house, and my yoga mat is in a bad shape. So I thought I would just go and get the one I lent to her. And also need to buy a protein powder because my protein powder is over. I want to try whey protein actually. If any of y'all takes whey protein, let me know in the comments, because I used to take plant protein. I was trying to go dairy free completely. I'm still dairy free only, but my trainer says that whey protein, even lactose intolerant people can have whey proteins. So I wanted to like try it out and see if it works for me. So I'm gonna go get a new bottle of protein powder because mine is over, and I like to have protein shake after I work out because it really helps with my muscle building and stuff. So now I'm applying sunscreen. This is also by Myoho Pure by Priyanka, and this is their Sun-Kissed Mineral Sunscreen. This is another product that I've really been loving by them because like they sent me a lot of stuff, but I've not been able to try everything out. From everything that I've tried till now, these two are like my absolute favorites. Like every morning I do have to apply at least the vitamin C and the sunscreen because it has been making such a big difference to my skin. My skin looks so beautiful, so glowing all throughout the day, and also at night time when I wash it I see the difference. So yeah, sunscreen has become a huge part of my life now. So yeah, that's about my morning skincare routine. I just apply a little bit of tint on my lips. This is the Dear Darling Water Gel Tint in the shade PK 0004. And lastly, another one of my favorites now is the Body Shop Body Mist in the fragrance Vanilla. Oh my god, you guys, smells so yummy. This smells so good, makes me smell so good all throughout the day, and I'm all about that fragrant life. I love trying out new fragrances and smelling good at all times. I'm very finicky about fragrances, and this particular one really has my heart. I was contemplating buying it so much because I was like, what if it's too strong vanilla? But it's not, it's just the most toned down, and when it's like mixes with my body odor, it just gives such a nice beautiful fragrance. I apply it in the day and in the night after my shower immediately, and yeah, I love this stuff. I'm gonna link everything in the description box for you. So this completes my morning daytime skincare routine, and this is all I do literally every day. Put on a fresh outfit and like take care of my skin and get on with the day no matter what time I get up, because aage ke bahut kaam hai boss. So I got back home and there was like super traffic in where I stay near my house because there's a lot of metro work going on over here right now. So they have blocked all the roads, so I had to like drive around and like do a lot of chakkars to get home. But finally I'm home. I made myself a cup of coffee because I've skipped lunch. Kaafi late breakfast kiya tha, so I skipped lunch. And I'm having my almond milk coffee, and I have a little bit of peanuts at around like 3-4 o'clock. And now it's like 3:45 and I have my next up session right now. So we have sessions on Thursdays every week and alternate Fridays. So today is Friday and I do have a session today. So it's going to be from 3:45 to 4:35. I think it's still 5 o'clock. But I say YouTube next up ka session to kuch zyada hi lamba chala. Matlab it just got over. It's like 6:30, way longer than I anticipated. It's usually not this long and it's giving me a headache right now because I've not slept well all night. I did not even get an afternoon nap. But if I sleep, it'll be too late and then at night I won't get any sleep. So I'm just gonna carry forward with my day now. I couldn't even get much edit done. I just started editing and now Fudge is restless. So I'm gonna take him for his evening walk, bring him up, get a workout in. I try not to miss my workout since 4 days I've been regular because I'm not sleeping well. I'm eating rubbish at night because I stay awake. And if I don't exercise also, then I'm afraid I'll fall ill because then I'm not doing anything to take care of myself. Fudge, Fudge, want to go for a walk? Want to go for a walk? You want to go for a walk? Want to go for a walk, Nana? Come, let's go for a walk. Let's go for a walk? Let's go for a walk? Are you going? Alright you guys, so this is the protein I got today when I went to the store. I got the IN2 whey protein. I did have the IN2 plant protein before, so I wanted to try out the whey protein in the same brand. This is a rich chocolate flavor. I got the 1 kg dabba to see how this works for me. Because I'm trying to avoid dairy, I won't have this with milk. I'll have it with water. And I got the shaker as well because I did not have one before. Would you dance? Would you dance? 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 Okay, so I'm done with dinner and I had to help my mom with something and now let's get on with our night skincare and hair care routine. And then I'm gonna call Shireen. Where is Shireen, dude? I need to check on her. Alright, let's get on with skincare before hair care. So I have already cleansed my face in the bathroom and I use the Himalaya Neem face wash. And now I'm gonna go ahead with a toner. I haven't toned my skin in a while, but I am breaking out right now like a painful ingrown pimple. And on these pimples, I can't even like apply the spot patch because it's not really gonna work. The spot patch really works for the pus filled pimples jo bahar aate hai wo wale. So I'm gonna use the Kaya toner. So this is the Kaya daily pore minimizing toner. I really like this one because it has niacinamide in it, so really helps with my pores and stuff like that. I usually like to use it in the daytime. I don't know why I haven't been using it because I'm using vitamin C in the daytime, so I don't really want to mess up with vitamin C and niacinamide. I know they work well together, but not for very extremely sensitive skin. So I have extremely sensitive skin, so I don't want to experiment. I want to use one product at a time. After toning, I'm going to go ahead with my serum and yeah. So I'm using the Dr. Shade's Neem and BHA Spot Clarifying Serum. Once again, recent addition to my skincare routine, but oh my god, so effective, you guys. I take like 2 pumps and I just pat it into my skin at nighttime. And this makes me wake up with such glowing skin, like my pores are just like so minimized, all the excess, there's no excess sebum only when I wake up on my face. Usually I have such oily skin that I wake up with so much excess oil on my face, but that doesn't really happen. And it brightens and like adds so much glow to my face, so I really like it. It actually does have tea tree oil, neem oil and salicylic acid, and all these three ingredients work really well with my oily skin type. So if you're oily skin, I definitely recommend you try this out. I also have a code with them. It's Sara20, I think, and you get a 20% off on their website. Next, I'm gonna go ahead with moisturizer, and currently I'm using this small teeny tiny Laneige moisture cream. Now, once again, this was also sent to me in PR, but this was sent to me by one of the Instagram pages, Glamazon. They recently launched their company and they are selling authentic makeup. So she sent over a bunch of skincare and lipsticks and stuff like that for me to try and see if it is original and if it is authentic. She also sent me the Sephora billing, like the receipt on which they ordered. And so I knew like it's 100% genuine, and they are fairly new, so you can go support them if you want to shop international makeup. They have a great inventory because they've just stocked themselves up with Sephora US order. Alright, so this completes my nighttime skincare routine. Now for the hair care, I've already applied my body mist. I use the same body mist, the Body Shop one. I love it. Love it so much, you guys. And I'm gonna go ahead with my serum, the BioLege Old and Trusty. I haven't been sent any hair care products in PR. I don't voluntarily ask for hair care PR. Like, you know, brands always ask you what is your skin type or your hair type and would you prefer hair care or skin care. I'm always the skincare person because I'm like, I have a good hair care routine. I don't want to mess around with it. Skincare, man, there's always something new to try, and your skin always gets used to stuff, so it's good to experiment, it's good to change your skincare up and always see what works. And season wise also, your skin needs different things, so it's good for me to test out skincare because I can give you options, and it's practical for you also to like keep changing your skincare. But with hair care, I'm a oldie and a goodie, jo chal raha hai wo chalne do types. Okay, next I'm gonna take the Curlsmith Scalp Stimulating Booster. This is a tester I got from the US. So I'm just going to use the last bit of it jo bacha hua hai. So this basically is a scalp stimulating booster, apparently helps with hair growth. I don't really know if it does because my hair falls like, oh my god, you guys, I'm having serious hair fall. I think Sharina's come. Sharina's definitely come. Okay, so this completes my hair care. I'm just gonna apply curling cream, last step.
Hi.
I'm vlogging.
Abhi, yaar, are you serious? Do you edit this part? I look like a puppy today, my sachi.
It's okay. Nobody's gonna judge. I also look like a puppy.
No, I am judged.
Who said? Who's watching? Who knows you?
You Farhad wants to play with you.
Kapsi
selling me
girls for
Jara. I said no, I'm not going to get it.
Well,
so
mean you.
What happened?
Alright, you guys, last step, curling cream. Really like to use this one. This is by Curl Up, the curl defining cream. I have mentioned it in the past, haven't I? It's one of the in my Amazon haul I have mentioned it. It's really, really good. I have like almost completed the tube and it's not even been a month. So it holds my curls so well together. I don't have to reapply it at all, and just beautiful curls. Doesn't even smell bad, nothing. It has a fragrance but it doesn't linger.
This is a bathing
cube.
Yeah.
No, I took a bath at 9 o'clock after workout.
After your parents asking me, work your gym thing is cut off.
Why did you work out with me? Why?
Yeah, yesterday.
Did you work out yesterday?
Not really, but I did one. Dance, good boy.
Good day, kid. Faraz is waiting, man. Why are you behaving so cheap?
I'm not present him now. Who I'll pay with him?
Hello. Alright, you guys, so I'm gonna go play with Shireen. I think I'm gonna sign out for today's vlog because I'm just gonna play Splendor and then go off to sleep. That's about it. Hopefully, I go off to sleep as early as possible. Today, I have a goal. It's 10:30. 11:30, I'm gonna buzz off.
Yeah, 11:30, I'm going anyway. 12 o'clock, mummy's birthday.
Oh!
That is what I was doing now. I was making that card.
Oh, yeah. You still make cards for your mom?
Yeah.
My mom gave up on my
old school person.
We also used to make us, Abhinaya and I. Alright, you guys, if you had fun, then don't forget to hit the like button, share this video with your friends and family. Let's make the Sara squad even larger. I have to give my Sara squad shout out. course. So I'm gonna search for one of your beautiful comments who's left a comment on my video saying hashtag Sara Squad. Okay, so today's Sara Squad shout out goes to Anita Meena. Thank you so much, Anita, for watching and supporting my channel. You leave a comment on almost every one of my videos and I love you for that. So if you want to be a part of next video's Sara Squad shout out, then all you have to do is hit the subscribe button, the bell icon right next to it, and leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad, and you'll get a chance to be a part of next video's Sara Squad shout out. I will see you guys in another beauty video or maybe in another vlog. Let me know in the comments what you enjoy more, and I will see you there. Bye guys, take care. Mwah.